I just wanted to mention, we have someone queued up here ready to go, that this was just announced by the White House today, and I'm sure some of the panelists saw this, and maybe others as it, you know, came across the email, did not. And it kind of goes to what our last presenters were talking about. The White House announced three initiatives that do not need to slug through Congress. In other words, the president could just, he doesn't have to wait for Congress to do his job, because we're not seeing a lot of action right now up on the Hill. I wish we were seeing a lot more. I'm ready to do a lot more. But the three initiatives are the Veterans Gold Card, and veterans will be able to download the Veterans Gold Card, which entitles them to enhanced services, including 6 months of personalized case management, assessment counseling, and we'll get this to you. And through the White House has already gotten it to you, through the 3,000 one-stop career centers located across the country, which was referred to by our friends from the state deed here. This could help serve more than 200,000 unemployed vets. The next item is called the Next Move for Veterans. The Department of Labor will launch the Next Move for Veterans, a new online resource. This goes again to what you were discussing. Allows veterans to enter their military occupation code and discover civilian occupations, civilian speak, for which they are well qualified. And it goes on about some of the other things that will list salaries and apprenticeship programs, or maybe other things that you might want to do to enhance your education. The last of the three initiatives announced by the White House is creating a veterans job bank. And starting Monday, the administration will launch a Veterans Job Bank at the Natural Resource Directory, an easy-use tool for veterans to help find job posting from companies looking to hire them. You know, because sometimes somebody's willing to relocate, and if you're only looking at a narrow, focused job system, sometimes that opportunity doesn't allow itself. So.